The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and is for the WWE Divas Championship!
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
And, of course, quick thank you to everybody watching tonight for spending part of your Halloween with us.
And I can see that Saxton got dressed up for the occasion. I didn't realize they made nerd costumes.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, Ali Shawn Fox. And her opponent from Richmond, Virginia, she is the WWE Divas Champion, Mickie James.
The historic Divas title may have a new owner tonight. For nearly a decade, the Divas title was the pinnacle for women's wrestling, and it's back up for grabs tonight.
Now, Michael, you and I were there to call a final defense of this title at Roadblock in 2016, and I am excited to call it again right here tonight.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurt someone like that. Grab the patella.
Face buster!
All measured up. Oh, from behind. That'll give you some whiplash. From the middle rope. Breathtaking Hurricane Rana. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Perched up top, diving leg drop. Champ's got the pin to retain. And the champ does not end it.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
And now she's getting routed.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her.
Instincts are taking over.
Uh-oh, somersault leg drop.
So good.
Very
so
accurate.
Good.
Very accurate.
Counters. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Big time lariat. Starting to fire up.
Where's some superstar getting this from?
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Here we go.
And kicks out before the refs count.
Incredible power to kick out at just one.
Turns it around. Uh-oh. Pin stop by rope break. Oh, kick to the to retain the title.
Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
Here.
These two showing how well.
And the champ stands tall once again.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Here is your winner, and still WWE Divas Champion, Mickie James.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
As always, Cole.